I've got the 2013 Acura RDX for you today, a much changed SUV. Acura introduced the RDX in 2006, but it's been a real disappointment from the sales standpoint. So for 2013, Honda made major changes, including dumping the four-cylinder turbo in favor of this 3.5-liter V6, which produces 273 horses. This five-passenger SUV rides smoother than the previous version, and it's both larger inside and outside, with a very ample rear seat and a lot of cargo area. Acura made some nice changes to the dash too, making it softer and easier to navigate the features through an 8.5-inch LCD screen. This RDX has all-wheel drive and the tech package, which gives you a great navigation system with real-time traffic and weather, voice recognition, Bluetooth, a 10-speaker stereo system, and a power tailgate. The RDX comes standard with just about everything, including leather interior and a moonroof, all for the price of $40,315. This is a much improved SUV inside and outside. I'm getting 22 miles to the gallon in town and 28 out on the highway. The changes made to the RDX will take it from being a slow seller to a real winner.